So it seemed so unbelievable, really, because you have to approach everything as a skeptic. Obviously, you know, you believe, you want to believe, but at the same time, you have to vet, right? They say trust, but verify.
Right.
And so Rachel Mastrogiacomo came to me and told me essentially that she was abused in a satanic ritual abuse. And now I've heard about that before. I've heard about satanic ritual abuse. I'm always very cautious about that sort of thing. Right. Like I'm sure it goes on, but it's rare and there's no way to prove it, any of that. But in the case with Rachel, there was so much objective documentation in this case that it was just, it was a slam dunk. It was a slam dunk, which is why I went forward with this, even though I knew people would hit back and say, oh, that's so sensational. How can that be? And no, and it's like, look at, there are police reports. The man was criminally prosecuted and convicted for rape. And we have the admission of, I think it was the chancellor or vicar general, admitting himself in the testimony to the police that yes, this happened. This priest, Father Jacob Burchan, admitted this all to me. He desecrated the Eucharist. The previous bishop suspended him, put him aside. And then Cardinal McElroy, Bishop McElroy comes in at the start of, I believe, was 2015.
Yes.
He learns about the allegations because, of course, he's downloaded on the status of his priests. He's told about what's, you know, these horrible allegations against Burchan. The fact that Burchan admitted them, okay? He admitted them. And McElroy puts him back in ministry until 2016, when criminal charges are brought down by the Minnesota prosecutor because the assault took place in Minnesota. That's when, that only then did McElroy remove him. And then after that, start the process of laicization once he was convicted. So he waited. Yeah.
I see. That's the time frame of the whole thing. Yeah. If you enjoyed this clip from the Dr. J Show, you're going to love the full episode. You can get it free on Locals, which is the new home of the Dr. J Show. Unlike YouTube, Locals does not censor content they disagree with. So that's why we're over there. We can keep bringing you the truth about the lies of the sexual revolution and the importance of active, engaged parents in their kids' lives. Click on the link in the show notes below to be taken directly to our Locals page. Become a member and join our community. I can't wait to see you over there.